Thank you very much, Mr. Chairman, dear Struan, distinguished Madame Rajavi, dear guests, colleagues, dear friends of Iran. Very shortly, I just want to reiterate my full support for the work of the Iranian Democratic Opposition, which Mrs. Rajavi has been leading so courageously in all these years, despite all the difficulties, and there were many difficulties, and there are many difficulties. The plight of the people in Camp Liberty is something that we should never forget, especially these days when the regime is so fragile and weakened with internal conflicts over relations with the West and the nuclear program. We have been shocked by the rising numbers of public hangings in recent months. It seems the regime wants to compensate its nuclear setbacks with the increased aggression on its own people, on its own population. Therefore, the people of Liberty are today even more at risk than ever before. Nothing has been done to improve their safety and security, despite so many calls by members of parliaments all around the world, including the MEPs here in Brussels. I think it is very important that we keep our attention focused on this issue and do all we can. Also, we have seen the hysterical reaction of the Iranian regime to the European Parliament's resolution, which underlines the need for a continuing firm policy against barbaric violation of human rights and its expansion and report of terrorism, export of terrorism and fundamentalism. It is only with this kind of firm policy and upholding the principles of human rights as a precondition that we, the EU, will be taken seriously and will be able to pursue an efficient policy towards a democratic change when we deal with the Iranian officials. Thank you very much.